Hello, everyone. This is Allison speaking. Welcome back to Uncharted 4! Oh, we have to shoot some guys now, so... Yay. I don't leave your house without a gun, Nate.
I think that's Sam's tower.
Oh boy.
It's definitely Sam's tower. Come on. This way.
Pardon me.
Excuse me.
Excuse me, what? How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around to find out.
Sorry, pal.
Excuse me.
Come on, down here, Nate. Nate, watch out!
Shit!
Everyone out of the way!
Beat this guy. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Just following us everywhere, man.
So, having fun yet?
Fudge. Dang it! I thought I could climb that. Oh, dang it. Follow Sully. Where to now? Sully, help me out. Oh, okay. I love car chases in Uncharted. Best thing ever.
Get out of the way!
Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Whoa, whoa, careful!
Oh God, come on!
Goddamn, the bucket here!
Go this way! Lackluster car chase because of my driving.
Oh, you're doing just fine.
See? I got it.
Oh, crap.
Oh, God.
These guys don't give up. Okay,
we're here. Oh, stop, stop, stop. Alanda, got the luck. Come on, get out of here. Go.
Wrong way. I'm gonna die because I don't know where else to go!
Here we go!
Whoa!
Oh boy.
Man, Rafe really wants us out of the picture!
Do you think?
I think we lost him!
Hey, Nate?
Yeah?
We can never, ever come back to this city.
Add it to the list! Really?
You got a 4x4, go around. There's towers at the bottom of this hill. Keep going down.
All right. Let's see that truck get past that.
Come right, come right. Wait, wait.
Don't worry, I got this.
I got this.
I don't got this.
Oh boy.
Oh shit.
We're close. Keep an eye out for Sam.
Hey, I think that's him. Right there.
Oh no.
What do you think I've been doing?
How do we get to him?
Damned if I know. Just keep following that convoy. Man, you think they sent enough goons after us?
Well, we're still alive, so maybe not.
Stay here.
Oh,
Dang it, come on! Oh god. You need to get out of there. Get out of there, Nate. Nate, get out.
Get out of here.
Yes, you need to. Oh, God. What am I grabbing onto? Oh. Okay.
No blimmin' way could have survived that.
Why chance it?
That's not good.
You cannot be freaking.
Holy shit, it's not right.
You should not be shooting a gun near a fiery freaking car. Aw, not these guys again. Should've just got on the motorcycle, listened to his older brother.
Keep shooting!
I
hate this truck!
Holy shit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You good?
I heard that. Look at them laughing. They're like, what the what?
Let's get out of here.
The heck? Oh, okay. Yeah, damage control, you know. They're just gonna roll away like nothing happened. Okay. Totally makes sense.
All right, I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right. Pro Deus cor licentia.
This looks like a simple cipher.
For God and liberty. It means their damn motto. All the paradise references. I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Libertalia, what are you?
Libertalia.
Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources.
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay, so where is this commie pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of King's Bay.
Hey, Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours.
Uh-oh, Lena's behind.
Shit.
Yep, I knew it.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
Elaine, it's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
Dude!
Well, for starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake. My brother.
Hi.
That's all?
I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail. But I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job? Okay.
Come on, wait. Elena, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what, enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know, just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have
several times
a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time. I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
Yeah, dude, you know, lying to a reporter seems like a really good idea.
Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save him.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want
to
be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Whatever you say.
Nate! Come on! Don't alienate your friends and your wife! He should have told her. I mean, she's very understanding. I mean, since they've been through three games of going into danger like this, I know he wants to protect her, but she can handle
it. Got it.
She can handle herself.
Let's go pack your bags.
Ooh, looks like someone got an LG television. No. Or maybe it's a dryer or something. It's a big box. And they're just gonna leave it. Seems like a really good idea. Oh no, there's someone out there. I think. No?
Nathan?
I'm not sure.
Yeah. Land ho.
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Nice some Star Wars transition.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Aw, oh, poor Drake.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made. Ah, you mean pirate.
Sure.
Oh, fudge.
Sorry, my bad.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Or maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out of money?
And both of us better find a place to hide.
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Let's let's see. I do feel bad for Drake, because he's definitely addicted to this type of lifestyle. I mean, it's pretty obvious. Hate when he, you know, he's like, no, Elena, come on. I get it. She's not really upset about him going off and finding a treasure to save his son, his brother, but she's more mad about him lying to her. I get that, you know. Like she said, he could have been dead. Like she wouldn't ever know.
Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Some kind of symbol.
It's like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing.
I was so hoping it would just cut to me.
Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Can't go down that way.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down?
Good idea. Okay, that's our boat. I was like, oh my god! Someone else is here! Over there. Where's Sam?
Let's follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
So it's going. Wait, let me just make sure. Okay, so it's gonna go towards this mountain up there.
Time to go.
Look at you. I'm having to keep up with you now.
Hey, look, another arrow over there.
Should we go investigate? I said keep following the arrows, so.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Look up there.
It's like a pulley system or something. I don't see a way up, though.
See anything?
I don't see a way up these cliffs.
Let's move on then.
So, things telling us to go that way, okay.
Sam, let's go.
All right, little brother, let's do it.
So it's telling us to go that way, so.
Looks like that one's pointing to that cave over there.
Secret cave, stairs. This looks promising.
No one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
Gotta find a way to get up there. Let's see. Move this closer.
This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think that's pretty damn cool.
Wait.
Just a little higher. We can swing off that branch.
Yeah.
back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just better not fall to my death over here.
Yay, made it.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
What's up here? Looking for some treasure. One sec, let's just go down here and see what.
Oh, look, the main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
I need to find another way around.
Well, I'm gonna stop there because it's way long of a video. So, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe. Remember to always keep it real. And I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.